nature shall not be broken. Man comes into contact with nature right from birth, and it becomes important to conserve the natural resources to protect the nature of Earth. Good morning, everyone. I am Aksha Parveen from class 9A, and today I am standing here in front of you all to speak about World Nature Conservation Day. Let us know the importance of this day in everybody's life. Nature conservation means the care and protection of Earth's natural resources like air, minerals, plants, soil, water, and wildlife, so that they can be preserved for future generations. World Nature Conservation Day is celebrated all over the world on 28 July to create awareness about the conservation of natural resources and to pay attention on other environmental issues. While in protecting ourselves during this global crisis, let's remember to conserve and protect nature too. In the hustle bustle of life, we forgot that our lives, health, well-being, peace and other progress all depends on natural world. Let's strive to conserve, protect and restore nature. Let's keep planting, let's save water, recycle, manage waste, use renewable energy and reduce plastic usage. Choose anyone to begin, because change begins at home. Someone truly said that progress is impossible without change, and those who cannot change their minds cannot change anything. We must understand that many of the crises the world is facing today are because of the lack of conservation. And it is high time we recognize that a healthy environment is necessary for a healthy and productive society. Let us encourage the community to participate in protecting, conserving and sustainable management of things we use every day, and celebrate World Nature Conservation Day. Thank you and have a nice day.